My name is Frank van Harmelen and I'm a professor of artificial intelligence in the computer science department at the Vrije Universiteit here in Amsterdam. In my field, artificial intelligence, we investigate what it takes to build computers that exhibit intelligence. We can now build computers that can translate from Chinese to English and back. We have built computers that beat human players at chess and Go. But the idea that somehow computers would replace people is not only socially undesirable, it is also scientifically incorrect. Because we increasingly discover that human intelligence and machine intelligence are very different. Computers have perfect memory, they can spot patterns that humans could never detect. While on the other hand, humans are exquisite collaborators, they have a sense of context, they know about each other's knowledge and goals. All of these things are lacking in computers. So why would we build computers that would replace people if we could also collaborate? We should build hybrid teams of humans and computers where they collaborate. And for this, we really need to build a very different type of artificial intelligent computers. Computers that can collaborate, computers that are adaptive, computers that are responsible, and computers that can explain themselves. So to achieve these goals, we work with an exciting team of leading Dutch scientists. And the moonshot ambition of our 10-year grant is to be the first team that publishes a scientific paper with a computer as a co-author. And this computer should really contribute to every phase of the scientific workflow. Other areas are, for example, healthcare, where computers collaborate with nurses, or education, where computers collaborate with teachers and pupils.